Fujoshi, Ukkari, Kaini, Kokuru. The original novel title is She Loves Thomas and Not Me. This is a high school romance friendship drama with a social issue on top, total of 8 episodes. Two teenagers struggle between expectations from society and what they truly want. This drama discusses the teenagers' pain and isolation from their peers, and fear of rejection from the outside. Miura is a girl who is into boys' love. She collects BL mangas and goes to the conventions. She has been hiding her interest from her friends because of a bad experience from the past. She is a talented art student. Ando is a gay student who has an older boyfriend who is a mature age. He has been hiding his identity from everybody, even his single mother. He does have an online friend, Mr. Fahrenheit, who is also struggles with same issue. Miura and Ando, they became closer after she exposed her hidden interest to Ando at the bookstore accidentally. They became a closer and started to build their friendship. He accepted the offer to be her boyfriend when Miura asked Ando without knowing his true identity. And Ando thought this would be able to make him to fit into peer's group. The part of the title, Fujoshi, means spoiled girl. Fujoshi is the reclaimed Japanese term for female fans of manga, anime, and novels that feature romantic relationship between men. This will be a wonderful otaku form of female enjoy observing in BL material, observing yaoi, homosexual relationship. It became more often used as abbreviation or slang BL in webtoon and manga anime, which means boys' love. Kaneko Daichi has been appeared as a supporting role in movie and drama. His previous works are Fujino Ryoko, also a rising new actor. Her previous works are Many are talking they thought this drama was comic, romantic, social issue drama, but the story might bring you to tears if the production goes along with the original novel. Is this drama going to expose young people's current perspective on social issues? The intensity might be different, but we all have been in some level of peer pressure during the high school years. And some of fear of unknown future at many different levels and diverse directions. This drama team's goal is to put the topic on the table for viewers to discuss current pop cultures. Happy watching!